The East Bay Mystery Walls stretch for 50 miles along the Californian landscape. Today, it remains unknown who created these structures, why, or even when. Archaeologists don't seem interested in these features, apparently ignoring the structures, and just like many other early sites in America, they seem to point to the fact that there's much more to our history than we are being led to believe. The wall is at a minimum 200 years old, but experts have said it could be over 2,000 years old, and it has never been excavated.
We know the Chinese began building the Great Wall of China thousands of years ago. Did they build a similar structure here?
An assumption is that it is a Native American construction, but one other curious connection does exist. One of the theories is that the Lemurians from the mythical island of Mu constructed the East Bay Mystery Wall. Stories about Lemuria became popular in 1864 when British zoologist Philip Lutley Sclater suggested lemurs from Madagascar originated in a lost landmass in the Indian Ocean. Hawaii has been identified as a possible candidate for this location because of the description of the highest peak in the world having existed in the mythical land of Mu, and at 13,800 feet above sea level, Mauna Kea is one of the highest peaks on Earth, and the nearest landmass is the Californian coast. Other suggestions include Ming Dynasty explorers and even giants having built the walls. But what do you guys think? Let us know below.